गुरुर् ब्रह्मा गुरुर् विष्णु गुरुर् देवो महेश्वर गुरुर् साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। ओम भवताप प्रणाशिन्ने आनंद घनमूर्तये ज्ञान भक्ति प्रदायिन्ने मातस्तुभ्यं नमो नमः। जय मां जय मां जय मां। Today's question is, what are the Dasha Mahavidyas? How Ma embodied all of them? What is Shri Yantra, Shri Vidya, Shri Chakra? Could you explain spiritual significance of these 10 forms of Divine Mother? And what do they do to their consciousness? And how their spiritual practice is done for liberation? You know, don't make it so technical. There's no fun in it. I mean, what do these forms of the Divine Mother, what do they do to their consciousness? Whose consciousness? Ours or hers? The question is not right, but let me talk about it. How does God allow people to use their spiritual practice for occult? How does God allow? It's a very complicated question you're asking, because I don't think you know the meaning either. Sorry, but it is true. So now let's go simple with this, okay? Let's not make it so complicated. Koi bhi Bhagwan ki puja ab karo. Koi bhi Bhagwan ki. It's not just the Dasha Mahavidya. Vishnu ki puja karo, Shiv ki puja karo, kisi ki bhi puja karo. Aapko occult powers to aayenge hi. Dasha Mahavidya ya Shri Yantra is a Tantra Vidya. Tantra. Now, Tantra bolenge to people will say, oh, black. No. Tantra is white as well as black. You can use it any which way you want, depending on what kind of a sadhak you are. So, it's not just Shakti Puja that is done the Tantra way. Even Ganpati Puja, people do it in the black way also. Shiv Puja also, they utilize it that way. So, it's basically Tantra Vidya that we are talking about. Tantra is very pure and white also. And all Shaktas bolo, they do Tantra Puja. So all this is Shri Vidya bolo ya Dasha Mahavidya ki puja bolo, it is all Tantra Puja. So now, what are the Dasha Mahavidyas? Okay, Dasha Mahavidyas are the 10 Swaroops of Durga, of Parvati, of Bhagavati, right? So Dasha Mahavidya mein kaun kaun hai? So, Tara hai, Kali hai, Tripura Sundari hai, Bhuvaneshwari, Bhairavi, Chinnamasta, Dhumavati, Baglamukhi, Matangi and Kamala. These are the 10 forms of Durga. Dasha Mahavidya. Now, Dasha Mahavidya is very much part of the Shri. Shri yani Bhagavati, Tripura Sundari, Lalita Tripura Sundari. जो लोग श्री विद्या करते हैं, श्री की पूजा करते हैं, दे चांट द ललिता सहस्र नाम बिकॉज शी इज कॉल्ड ललिता त्रिपुरा सुंदरी ऑल्सो। ओके, सो दैट इज देयर साधना। नाउ श्री विद्या के बारे में यू नीड अ गुरुदेव हु इज अ प्रकांड एक्सपोनेंट ऑफ द श्री। यू कांट जस्ट बी डूइंग श्री विद्या और श्री पूजा विदाउट हैविंग अ प्रॉपर गुरु। When the guru gives you authority, because there are a lot of secret mantras in this, which are in the books also, but what one can't really figure out where they are, you know, because one fraction of a word is somewhere, one fraction is somewhere, one fraction is somewhere else. So Shri Vidya is Bhagavati ki Vidya, wisdom, right? And you get a Shri Yantra and Shri Chakras. So Shri Chakras are basically, they symbolize our human body chakras also. So when we are praying on the Shri Yantra, that is the body of the Vidya that we are doing, of the Shri Puja that we are doing, that is the body which comes in a flat kind of a plate, or it comes in the Meru form like a mountain. So it depends on what your Gurudev tells you to do, that you pray on that. And there are 9 interlocking triangles in the Shri Yantra. Okay, interlocking, and the center is a bindu which symbolizes the union of Shiv and Shakti. So one is praying to that, in to come to that Shiv Shakti, the bindu position, one is trying for that, you know, when one prays to the Shri. Now, Shri may very much, Dasha Mahavidya is a part of Shri. Because Bhagavati has done everything. She has created everything. We can say Bhagavati is Brahman. Another name for Bhagavati is Brahman. Because she is the one who has created everything. She has created the three gunas that we talk about. You know, Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesh. Now, what are the gunas? Sattva, Raja and Tamo, right? So, Sattva is the creation, right? The creation is Vishnu. The preservation is Brahma. And the one who destroys is Shiv. So, the Trigun also has been created by the Devi, the Bhagavati. So, the Bhagavati is the creator of all the gods and goddesses. Because your Shri Antra is symbolizes all the gods and goddesses that reside in that Shri. So when you pray, that's why they say this is the highest form of puja when you do Shri Vidya Puja, you know. So it is considered to be that. But tell me, according to me, okay, I don't know about the others. Any god you pray to, isn't that the highest? We consider whatever we pray to, whether it is Shiv, Vishnu, anything we pray to is considered to be the highest form. And they bring about wealth, prosperity, moksha, nirvana, everything. So all the attributes are given to all the gods and goddesses. It's not different. So if you worship the Devi, a worshipper of the Devi will say, oh, this is the highest form, you know, nothing beyond this. A worshipper of Shiv will say, this is the highest form, iske aage kuch hai nahi, iske piche kuch hai nahi. That is how it goes. Because everything is one. All the gods and goddesses are not separate. So Dasha Mahavidya is also a part of that. So you are saying, what was it? And how their spiritual practice is done for liberation. How do you do spiritual practices? Whatever your Gurudev instructs, you do it that way. Dasha Mahavidya ho ya Shri Vidya ho, they bring about liberation. If you are sincere, again, the same thing, same rule. So it's just making it very complicated by asking so many complicated questions. It's not necessary. It's very simple. Everything, if you look at it simply, understanding becomes very easy. But if you want to complicate issues and do all that technical stuff, you yourself will be confused. So don't do that. Bahut hi simple hai. Koi bhi Bhagwan ki puja karna, aapko wohi sab cheeze milti hai. Whether it is Dasha Mahavidya or whether it is Shri Vidya or whether it is some other Vidya that you are doing. Because Dasha Mahavidya hai, ya Vishnu Vidya hai, ya Shiv Vidya hai, they all are in the Shri Vidya. That is why Shri Vidya is considered to be the highest form of puja. So yes, it is. Shri Vidya is the highest form. Do you know, I had mentioned this example to you, this story to you. I think I have in the one of the past videos. Jahan pe ek bhakt aaya tha, Ma was sitting in this yagya and Bhula Nanji was with her. And I have narrated this story, you know, why should I repeat it? But it's just that bhakt jo baitha tha, uske man mein aaya ki log Ma ko amar manush kali bolte hai. But she's so fair and she's so pretty and she's so this, and Kali was ferocious looking, like the black and this and that, and how come people call her that? The moment that intense desire and that intense feeling came up within him to see Ma as Kali, since people were saying that, Ma took the form of Kali. Right there and then, he was stumped. She became black, tongue sticking out, red tongue sticking out. All this happened during that yagya. And he was absolutely new. He didn't know anything about Ma. And then when the puja gets over, he looks behind him. His driver was standing right behind him and he asked him, did you see what I saw? And the driver was stumped also. He said, Saab, I saw Ma as Dasha Mahavidya. See how lucky. So what is it that Ma is not? So if you are saying, what are the qualities, what is there? Does it do to their consciousness? Their consciousness ki baat hi nahi, hamare consciousness ki baat hai. Ek Haridwar mein mandir hai, you know, very close to our ashram in Kankhal. जहां पे देयर इज अ ब्यूटिफुल ह्यूज टेम्पल ऑफ दश महाविद्या. एज यू एंटर आई वॉज लाइक ओवरवेल्ड व्हेन आई सॉ देयर इज अ ह्यूज पिक्चर ऑफ मां दैट दे हैव पुट फुल साइज, यू नो, लाइफ साइज, राइट फ्रॉम द सीलिंग टू द बॉटम. ह्यूज फोटोग्राफ ऑफ मां राइट इन द सेंटर और आजू बाजू दश, यहां पर पांच और यहां पे पांच. ऑन अ लेफ्ट एंड राइट is the Dasha Mahavidya murtis that they have placed. It's so beautiful, I tell you. The murtis are so beautiful and Ma standing in full glory is so beautiful. Ma is the Dasha Mahavidya. Ma is the Shri Vidya. Ma is not different. So what powers now, if you're angry, this, that, people say, Are hum jab gussa aata hai, toh we take the form of Kali and, you know, we do this and we do that. Fine, it's very fine. To imagine all those things. But like I've said earlier also, I think they're also beautiful. Whether it is Kali or Chinnamasta or Baglamukhi or Kamla, Matangi, Shri, Tripura Sundari, Bhuvaneshwari, you name it. I think they're all beautiful. It's just the way you perceive things. Ye bhavatmik jagat hai. Aap kaise dekhte ho? You say, it's terrifying. I don't find it terrifying at all. Even if I think she will stick out her tongue and look at me like that, I will just be in love with her all the time. I won't be scared of her. It's the way I perceive. मैं भगवान को कैसे देखती हूं वही तो बात है. So your question was, what are the 10 महाविद्यास? I told you दश महाविद्या क्या है. सभी रूप है पार्वती के. कहते हैं कि जब पार्वती शिव से बहुत नाराज हो गई थी तो शी टुक द फॉर्म ऑफ ऑल दीज 10 देवीज विद इन हर टू प्रोजेक्ट हर सेल्फ एट डिफरेंट ओकेजन्स इन डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स बिकॉज शी वॉज एंग्री. सो दैट्स द कॉन्सेप्ट. ओके, वेर वी से दैट शी टुक ऑल दीज. सो पार्वती, भगवती, दोज आर द दश महाविद्यास. वो उन्हीं के स्वरूप है सारे. सो आई होप आई हैव आंसर्ड योर क्वेश्चन. एंड श्री विद्या की अगर आप पूजा करना चाहते हैं, श्री चक्र, श्री यंत्र, इट इज द बॉडी ऑफ द श्री. यू मस्ट गो टू अ प्रॉपर मास्टर टू लर्न ऑल दिस बिकॉज इट्स ह्यूज. आई नो ऑफ पीपल हु डू श्री पूजा फॉर 8-10 आवर्स अ डे. They are so sincere and so dedicated to it. Pura din laga dete hain wo log. So for that kind of thing, you can't experiment on your own. You have to go to a proper master. Because there is a certain mantra that is very guhya. And that only eligible students are given. Not everyone. They say, अपना सर कट जाए, अपना हाथ कट जाए, अपना कुछ भी कट जाए चलेगा, पर ये मंत्र नहीं बाहर जाना चाहिए. इट इज दैट गुयर, दैट मच ऑफ अ सीक्रेट इट इज. इट इज गिवन ओनली टू सिलेक्टेड स्टूडेंट्स. एंड हु गिव्स इट? द मास्टर ऑफ श्री, द गुरुदेव ऑफ श्री. ओनली दैट पर्सन कैन डू इट इफ ही थिंक्स यू आर एलिजिबल, अदरवाइज नो. So that's all. Jema, let me know how you liked it, whether you are satisfied with the answer or not. Don't make it complicated. You'll confuse yourself only. Jema, Om Bhavatab Pranashinne Ananda Ghanamurtaye Jnana Bhakti Pradayinne Matastubhyam Namo Namaha. Maa ki puja kariye, sab kuch usme aa gaya. Dasha Mahavidya aa gaya. श्री विद्या आ गया, सब कुछ उसमें आ गया. जिस किसी की भी पूजा आप करो, मां से दो हाथ जोड़ के बोलो, मुझे कुछ नहीं आता, मैं आपकी पूजा कर रहा हूं. फिनिश्ड, एवरीथिंग इज डन. जय मां.